Uttam Nagar in West Delhi, densely populated upper middle class area. Amar Colony in South Delhi, again, this is a market and it's also a densely populated residential area. This is one of Delhi's oldest colonies. These are not outside the city. These are not isolated areas. And we have crimes like this happening in broad daylight in the middle of the day. What does that say, about the safety of citizens in the city? And also, like Apurva just pointed out, that crimes have been consistently rising.
Right, Kavita, as you rightly pointed out, crimes have been increasing in the city. In fact, if you talk about the Uttam Nagar case in specific, the assailants were carrying a weapon and nobody seemed to have noticed that this man was carrying a gun. And not just carrying it or hiding it, he was brazenly carrying a gun and he opened fire at a family in the Uttam Nagar colony. And there are a lot of people living in this area. It is densely populated. But we also know that from the CCTV footage that the police assessed, no one was willing to come out of their homes to even check as the shots of gun were fired. And of course, despite the loud noise that was created and despite the skirmish that took place, the family was left to fend for their own. And as you saw in the visuals, these men, they brazenly, casually walked back from the lane even after committing the crime. This kind of shows that they have no regard and respect for the law in the capital city. And they are not afraid of the police at any cost. And they come back again to check and fire another round of shots. So clearly it seems like the police has a lot to do over here when it comes to catching these criminals who are completely unaware of the power of law and are completely taking the police for a ride. Back to you.
Just talking about Uttam Nagar, the case which you are following at the moment. After this incident where somebody was openly shot at his doorstep, as we can see from the footage, has the police at least increased patrolling in the area? What has happened?
Right, Kavita. So currently the police was able to register an FIR, in fact, from the family who was a bit afraid after this incident to even come out and report about it. And now after the FIR was registered, the hunt is on. They've already arrested two men, in this case, Praveen and Pradeep, as I mentioned earlier. And they are looking for the other members of this particular group. And yes, the police has stepped up patrolling in the area because such kind of incidences keep happening in the area. And unless, people are also vigilant and the police increases, the patrolling in the area, nothing can be done. There's also a problem in each of these police stations in Delhi. There are about 189 police stations and they lack the police personnel to have continuous patrols throughout the capital city. As you know, the kind of sensitivity the area has in most parts of Delhi, we see crime of rape, molestation, sexual assault, dacoity, robbery, snatching. And the police is itself trying its efforts to step up, but clearly they have a long way to go. Back to you.
And thank you for those details. But these are cases that we will consistently track for you on Mirror Now, because at stake is the safety of you, the citizen.